return to the Pink Panther and Son.
To miss out just because I'm rich. I'm just like them, really. And I'm exactly like him.
Excuse me, Master Greystripe. I trust you finished your French lesson because we're due at the library for your history studies.
Library, of course. But I have to make a quick stop on the way.
Listen, gang, we've got to do our part to raise funds to save the wild animals. So, we're going to hold a $1 a plate chili dinner at the clubhouse.
Oh, boy, chili! Oh, boy, chili!
We'll work in teams to sell these tickets, because Pop says you should never talk to strangers when you're out on your own. So, Chata and Annie, you cover the playground. Pumpkin, you and Peggy and I'll take care of the zoo. And Rocco and Murphle will take this end of the park. You can, too, sell tickets. Just act confident.
Thank you, Giddings. I'll be right back.
Just leave the fast talk to me, Murph. I'll have that guy eaten out of my glove in no time. Excuse me, mister. You're gonna buy a ticket for the Save the Wild Animals banquet, right? Psst.
You look just like me. Look like you. I'm Master Greystripe, and that is Greystripe Manor. Swimming pool, private movie theater, video arcade, and it's all mine. Meow. But it's all yours if you'll trade places with me. What do you say? I don't know.
Master Greystripe! Master Greystripe! Master Greystripe!
Quick, give me your tail. Wait, my jacket!
Hey! Well, if you don't want a ticket, there's plenty of fans who do, right, Murphle? Murphle?
Master Greystripe! Oh, there you are!
Hey, Murph! I thought you ran out on the bout! Where's the tickets? Don't tell me you sold them all!
Well, yes, I did!
Wow! We're gonna be the champs!
Well, Rocco, did you and Murphle have any luck?
Luck? Are you kidding? We sold them all!
Don't feel bad, Murphle. I mean, at least you tried it. You sold all your tickets?
That's right. So let's relax and play some real softball. Come on, everyone.
What's happened to Murphle? He's totally different.
Yeah, different. Yeah, I could even understand what he was saying.
Hey, it's that goofy little panther. What's he doing in a limo? Wow, what a fancy joint. Murphle must have hit the big time. Wait till Finko hears about this. I'm telling you, Finko, that Murphle's rolling in dough. Sure. But Finko, it's true. The kid's gotta be worth millions of dollars.
Murphle, worth millions?
Why didn't you say so? Come on, we gotta move fast before Pinky and his crowd try to cash in on that kid.
Huh, you missed me. This is great. I never got dirty before.
Murphle's acting normal. And that's weird.
I've heard of this phenomenon. It's called a split panthernality. We'll just have to go along with it or he'll never be himself.
guys. We'd better buzz off to the clubhouse and get in gear for the benefit dinner.
What flavor, Sonny?
Caviar, please.
Sorry, fresh out. Yuck, yuck. How about vanilla?
Is vanilla acceptable to everyone?
Oh, I love vanilla.
Fine with me.
Where's Murphle getting all that money? You don't suppose Murphle's using the money he collected for the tickets, do you?
Oh, not our Murphle.
These are for you, Chatter. Though you make their beauty pale by comparison.
This is more serious than I thought.
I'll bring your afternoon snacks to the den, Master Greystripe.
Where's the den?
Beg pardon, sir. Something wrong with your throat?
Things don't work to me.
Excuse me, Master Greystripe. Some visitors for you.
Hiyo, pal!
You do know these persons, I take it, Master Greystripe.
You hear that? Murphle's using a new name.
But...
Sure he knows us. We're his old buddies from,
etiquette class. We really had a blast, huh, Greystripe? Do you have a steady girlfriend? I like your new name, by the way. It's so, romantic.
Okay, Panthers. Here's the deal. While Chatter, Panky, and I do the shopping, Annie, Rocco, and Pumpkin will be in charge of the decorations. Oh, and Murphle, you can tidy the place up.
Hello, Ritzy Cleaning Service. This is Master Greystripe.
Murphle!
How's that for a sparkling clean floor?
Oh, it's terrific! But how much did it cost?
A mere drop in the bucket.
Well, don't spend any more of the funds, okay, Murphle? Here, you better get started on your famous chili recipe.
My famous chili?
Of course! Yours is infinitely superior.
Gourmet Catering Service. This is Master Greystripe speaking.
I've prepared my introductory remarks, Pinky. Do you think 10 pages are sufficient?
10 pages to say welcome? Well, I don't... Murphle, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be in the kitchen making that chili.
Don't fret, my friend. Here it comes now.
Murphle! Oh, that does it. You're spending more money than we can raise. I'm sorry, but there's been a mistake. Murphle, you leave us no choice. You'll have to stay out of the clubhouse until we're done with the banquet. Oh, does anybody know how to make chili?
Your snacks, sir.
So bring them to me already.
And, maybe when we get to know each other better, we'll take a little trip somewheres, like around the world. In fact, why don't you start packing?
Who? Me? Your friends didn't want me around.
Not trade back.
Trade back? Right. I'll probably never see you and your friends again, so here's my donation of $100 to the Save the Wild Creatures Fund.
$100?
Master Greystripe, wait up! Murphle told us everything.
Really? In that case, let's move the banquet to my place.
Yay!
Mr. Pinky, this way, and welcome to Greystripe Manor.
I thought the guy had class. How wrong can you be?
Wanna buy a ticket?
We must be seeing double.
That's right.